the 16th century, many European countries opened up sea trade routes to Asia, Africa, and the Americas. Once establishing a relationship with the imperial courts of China, a flood of Asian goods made their way to Europe. Ports included spices, teas, silks, cottons, porcelains, and other luxury goods. One item that captured the attention of European royal families was the mysterious blue patterns on white porcelain. You can see it here in many of the Dutch Golden Age paintings. The blue pigment comes from cobalt, imported from Persia, and became widely used during the Yuan Dynasty in the 14th century. As well, it was exported worldwide and had great effect on pottery in Korea, Japan, and Europe. Delft potters began producing a similar style to the Chinese porcelain, earning the name Delftware. As the quality improved, Delftware became popular and was widely exported, including China. Let's make this beautiful blue and white porcelain on paper!
Thank you.
give it a thumbs up. Be sure to subscribe to my channel for more videos like this.